driving in the Jeep on our urban safari. Gonna have a day of rain, whole day. So time to explore some of the inside stuff we normally don't do when we're outside enjoying the beautiful waters of Door County.
Our first stop is the Door County Coffee and Tea Company. This is where, supposedly, they roast over 100 varieties of coffee. Looking forward to seeing that and having a great breakfast.
We made it to Sunset Beach at Fish Creek. It's in between the rain. It's just beautiful, calm water out there. Islands with a little lapping waves and a great big cargo ship on the horizon. We finally have a break in the clouds. Here's Heather having her afternoon break at the Blue Horse.
So Paul, what did you order?
Capers, onions, and cream cheese on a bagel. How good. Looks Scandinavian to me.
We're at the end of our vacation in Ephraim, and we finally got our sunset. We sure did have a wonderful time.